Mr Speaker, in 2008 I was the Director of Public Prosecution putting terrorists and murderers in jail. He was making millions betting on the misery of working people during the financial crisis. And we've seen this story time and time again with this lot. Party first, country second, safely ensconced in Westminster, they get down to the real business of fighting each other to death. The country forced to endure their division and chaos, the longest episode of EastEnders ever put to film.